shell, and for this I select front plane and the sketch, and I'm going to sketch a spline from that point to that point to that point to that point, and there and deselect, and it should appear the dimensions, but it doesn't. Oh yes, here it is. I am going to make it as 200 and 60 and 200 and decrease it. Otherwise, you can make a dimension between this point until this axis and make it a 70, and this I am going to make it as 120, and also in another direction I am going to select that point to that axis. Make it as 70, and that dimension 130. Okay. I am going to exit the sketch. I'm going to extrude it, and I am going to make it a solid and make 5 millimeter thick, and it is 100 in this direction and another 100 as well. I am going back to the sketch, and I am going to connect those two end lines to each other, deselect, exit the sketch. Now I am going to make it extrude and make it 100 in this direction. Under options, use another direction, 100 as well. Okay. Now I am going to select the fillet, and I am going to make it as 50, and it is too high, it is 30. Before I make it, so I am going to select the draft, and I am going to select the draft hinge, that one, and select the drafted faces, that one, and keep Control key, that face, and I am going tea, and it is offset to that one, and it is 120, and that one 100. What happened? One circuit disappeared. Oh, that one. Is nice. see the sketch and I'm going to make an axis on the top plane and I move it circles, keep control key and use mirror through that line and I am going to make an ellipse. Sketch. Now I am going to extrude it and remove and OK. Now we have our shell. It is all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.